Hello all, welcome to AuroraTrainings.com. In this session, we'll discuss about reports in Oracle Apex. Let's get into agenda. We'll try to understand what is a report, different type of reports which are available in Oracle Apex, a sample classic report demo. As per Oracle Apex definition, what is a report? A report is a formatted result of a SQL query. And while designing the report, we can generate the SQL query or we can select a table. Okay, we can select the table manually or we can write a query. So that's how we can define a report in Oracle Apex. Basically, a report is a resultant of a query and which is formatted according to the end user or a business requirement. Let's get to the next slide. There are different type of report types which are available. And based on the requirement, we have to choose the appropriate one. I'll start from the down. Classic report. What is a classic report? A classic report is just a simple, a tabular fashion kind of report where you don't have any interaction, nothing but the way you know, if you're seeing the slide, right? You just have a list of rows and columns. That's it. As an end user, you don't have any interaction. You don't have any action button or edit or delete or a view. You don't have anything. That's a classic report. The next above one, the fourth one, interactive report. It is like some kind of extension to the classic report where you have some kind of action menu where you can filter the data. It provides a filter option for you. That is an interactive report. Coming to the interactive grid, it's some more advanced to the interactive report. Interactive grid will have the functionality not only for the filtering criteria. You have an add button, you have an edit button, you have a delete button also. Okay, that's the interactive grid. Coming to the faceted search, in the faceted search, it's like your page is divided into two regions. Left side, you have a search criteria. Right side, you have a result criteria. That's a faceted search. Coming to the cards type, what exactly it is? Nothing but like the resultant data is displayed as a set of cards. You can just click on a card or a box. It displays some detailed information. That's a cards kind of report. So first thing is, or maybe in all the report types, they are based on a database query or a table. Okay. Let's get in the next slide. How do we create a report, right? So what are the steps involved? These are the very minimal steps. Like first of all, you just need to log into Oracle Apex. And to create any component, like either a page or a form or a report, you need to create an application because our component is under the application, right? So you need to create an application. In that, you need to create a page. While creating a page, you need to select what kind of report type you want to have it. And we need to mention what is the data source. And of course, there are some other set of options which are there, but these are the high level five steps which I mentioned, okay, in crisp manner. So now let's get into the website of Oracle Apex and let's start creating a sample report, okay? So this is a classic report example, like this is how it looks like, okay? But now we'll try to see the live demo. So the first thing what we have to do, let us navigate like apex.oracle.com. You just click on sign in and assuming that you have a workspace. If you don't have a workspace, simply click on a request a workspace, mention the details, username, path, username details and workspace name. And within a couple of seconds, the workspace will get approved and it is totally free. I'll just sign in now. Okay. Now, this is a Apex workspace dashboard. In this one, you need to click on App Builder. This is a place where we can see the existing set of workspaces, which if they're already available. And this is a place where we can manage the workspace, nothing but you can edit it, you can delete it. Now, our task is we want to create a classic report. So the first thing what we need to do, we need to click on Create, which allows us to create a workspace. Now in the creating an application, in the create an application, it provides these three set of options like a new application from a file or starter app. New application is nothing but the one which you want to we are creating an application from scratch. From a file, nothing but like you want to upload an application from other source. The next one is starter app. So like for the developers to learn the Oracle Apex, Oracle provided large number of sample apps. Okay, now if we just click on this one, it provides I'll just click on the samples. It provides a large number of sample apps using which we can learn the Oracle Apex, okay? Now, what we do is let's navigate back to App Builder, click on Create. And now I will select the link New Application. And here mention the application name, Apex Application. for reports. And now, of course, there are some set of options, but as of now, we can simply ignore and click on create application. Okay, it will take a couple of seconds and it'll get finished off. Now, as of now, just simply run the application. We just created application. We have not added any pages, but by default, Oracle Apex will add up the default pages like a home page as well as login page. Click on run application. The application will run now and it will ask you the login credentials. That's it. Okay, your application is ready, but as of now, the report is not created, right? As of now, the report is not created. Now go to the app builder. Now here, click on create page. You don't have any separate button for create report kind of thing. You just have a create page. In the create page, you have either blank page or a report or a form and some other things. But in our case, we want to create a report. Simply click on report. Now, once you click on report, it provides a different set of options, like the different set of report types, which we discussed. In our case, we want to go with the classic report first. Here, if you observe, right, by just the icon, we can easily understand the classic report means just simple tabular fashion. That's it. Okay. We'll select classic report. And here I'll just mention the name EMP classic report demo. And now no other options need to be changed as of now. Go with the default, click on next. And here it is asking whether you want to have a navigation menu. Yes, I would like to have a navigation menu. Click on next. And now either you can select the source using the source type as a table or a SQL query. Okay, either way it will work. Let us say if you just want to pull the data from a simple single table, just mention the table name. That's it. So I just mentioned the table name now. Click on tab out. Automatically it identified and you can see the set of columns which are there here. Okay. And you can click on create. If at all, if you want to remove some of the columns, you can unselect them. Okay. Let us say I don't want to change anything. I'll simply click on create. That's it. Okay, our report is ready. And now click on this run button. And we could see our classic report. And you can just click on this icon and you can see that, right? This home page. This is our classic report. So this is how we can create a simple classic report. Okay, thank you.